Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi guys, my name is Awalul Ismi Sakila and I'm going to share one of my unforgettable experience. One day, my family and I went on vacation to a waterfall in Calabai. We left early in the morning by car because the distance was very far. Fortunately, it was very sunny at the time. We stopped first at the gas station to refill and stopped at several places to buy some necessaries. After that, we continued our journey. After an hour and a half passed, we decided to stop for a moment to rest and eat. After getting enough rest, we continued our journey. The road we were on was full of rocks because the road we were taking was still not repaired. Finally, we arrived at the waterfall safely after a long and tiring journey. However, it all paid off after seeing a very beautiful waterfall. The water was very cold. Small children and adults in my family swam and played water. We also took pictures there. After we were satisfied playing with water, we cleaned ourselves and changed clothes. Then we stopped at Sarai Nduha to see the sunset. After that, we decided to go home because it was getting dark. The vacation at the time was really fun and tiring. However, that moment will never be forgotten.